Yeah, this race means a lot to me for sure. First marathon I ever did. Got me into marathon running and endurance sports. Like you said, I'm writing a book about it. And I know more about this race than anyone else. And, pretty emotional running out there today with my 14th marathon. And seeing Bob Murphy and Sam Justice, a couple legends out there the last 5K, was actually one of the more emotional times I've had in Equinox. You know, Bob, they're both friends of mine, and they both won the race 6 times, and I look up to them. And had a little extra motivation this year. Bob Murphy was the oldest guy to win this race at 43, and I turned 44 a couple weeks ago, so that was on my mind, and it was really meant a lot to see him out there on the home stretch. But I was also bummed because I knew by seeing him that, man, he probably dropped out. So I haven't heard what happened with him. But
where does this one fall?